plays out of the box. Back to even strength. The Kings dodge an early bullet. Here comes Tyler Toffoli out of the zone with Kempe. Some speed for Kempe. Wait, shoots, scores! Adrian Kempe gives the Kings the lead. Three games against the Canadiens. Five goals for Adrian Kempe. It's 1-0 LA.
And the way it develops, of course, Kempe coming out of the box, the Kings really collapsed in their own zone. But when the puck was squirted free, it's not necessarily a clear-cut two-on-one. Look at there. Toffoli's trying to catch up. I'm going to give Kempe all the credit in the world for a great shot. Watch his short side. Over the pad. Under the blocker. That's where you shoot nowadays, especially against a technically sound goaltender like Carey Price. But I actually felt, Alex, that Montreal were not aggressive enough on that two-on-one.
There he goes after the puck. Anderson Dolan against Xavier Ouellette. Kings able to come away cleanly with it, but again, still battling down low. And it's Anderson Dolan to Amadio. He scores! First career point for Jared Anderson Dolan. And Michael Amadio with his first goal of the season. It is 2-0 Kings.
And this one is fundamentally sound. When you talk about pressure, first man, the F1, get in there, take the man, take the body, make it happen. Watch. Anderson Dolan in behind. He'll take a hit. See, look at the great skates right there. That makes the play. He's being hit upper, but watch him use his skates to control. Push off, control, turn, spin, kick it up, and then the one-time finish by Amadio. Young player's getting it done with a veteran Carter, but again, the spacing was good. That first man pressure was good. You had the high slot position by Amadio. He doesn't get too close. Attack triangle, Kingsley two.
Amadio's right back in with Anderson Dolan. He stops, plays it towards the middle, hit a Montreal stick, and bounds to the corner. Amadio up top, Martinez holds, behind the back, it's Muzzin. Flips it back towards the middle, Carter took a whack, and they score! Might that have hit Jared Anderson Dolan in front?
Oh! By the reaction, no one's going for the puck. So that tells me... Earlier in this game, someone said it would just be a matter of time before Jeff Carter
who
finished
said that?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Behind the back, keep it alive. Look at the bodies in front. Turn, spin, and whack. Anderson Dolan's there. Jeff knows it's in already before everyone. Watch this. Whirlwind turn. Gets out, leaves a low position to a higher position, and he just whacks that, right? It's not like he set it up. It was almost like a golf swing. Puck on a tee. But it goes low to the far side.